Honorable Minister for Information Technology, Mr. K.T. Rama Rao, Her Worshipful Mayor of Hyderabad, Srimati Vijay Lakshmi Garu, Mr. Bala Malladi, Mr. N.V.S. Reddy, Mr. K.V.B. Reddy, Mr. Vishwajit, Mr. Dilip, my colleagues from the IT department, friends and colleagues from ACT, invitees, ladies and gentlemen. This is indeed a very proud moment for us in the IT department. In 2016, when our IT policy came out, we had created a flagship program called Digital Telangana. And in that flagship program of Digital Telangana, we had thought that it will be our responsibility to create very robust and very inclusive digital infrastructure. And some of you will know that we have done multiple things to take that digital infrastructure programs forward. We have a very ambitious T-Fiber program under which every household will be connected by reliable internet to begin with in the rural areas. But we realize that in the cities particularly, Wi-Fi also will be a very key component of the digital infrastructure. And then we decided that we will create this dedicated program called Hi-Fi. And in 2017, we did a mapping of the city where we found that there are approximately 3,000 locations of public gathering where people gather in large numbers. And if Wi-Fi facility is made available, we'll be able to give them that connectivity so that they can do their work and whatever else they want to do using that internet. So I'm very happy that what was thought in 2017 as a very important part of our IT policy is becoming a reality today. I would like to congratulate the entire team of ACT for making that happen. I'm also very grateful to various facilitators, particularly GHMC, because in 2017 we decided that since our state is reputed for ease of doing business, the process for applying for permissions, for road cutting, for laying cables overhead, for putting information boards, etc., there should be very simple and easy to access process. And I'm grateful that GHMC supported this initiative. Similarly, one of the major user department has been the Metro Rail. I'm grateful that they have also encouraged the usage of Wi-Fi in their entire network. And I do hope that whatever we have created today, this will be replicated in other large cities and towns in Telangana. And we will remain ahead of the curve when it comes to providing digital infrastructure. Particularly after COVID, we are realizing that the thrust towards digitalization will increase enormously. In fact, every aspect of our life is eventually going to get digitalized. In the COVID times also, there is something not many of you will know, but we have the rare distinction of converting more than 1,000 Kirana stores, neighborhood grocery stores, into digital stores. And there are so many other examples also. Even in the basties of our city, we were able to ensure that children attend online classes, basti dawakanas are equipped with telemedicine facilities, etc., because of this big thrust towards digitalization. So digital infrastructure in the form of Wi-Fi will continue to remain important, will play an important role, and therefore these kind of initiatives like Hi-Fi will eventually be a very important supporter of our economy, our society. So my good wishes and congratulations to everyone once again. Thank you very much.